Hi, my name is Tahar Mejigal. I'm the author of Tactical Management in Secular Bear Market. The book discussed the big picture and the economic variable that move the markets, the tactical management in a cyclical bear market and bull market within the secular bear market, and also discussed the global psychology between investors and management team, and the tactical risk management and the psychology management within market phases. This book will be a great help to understand the big picture of the market, also help investors, fund managers, and professional traders to position their portfolio using market phases to improve their return and manage risk better in this difficult market environment.
The biggest benefit of this book is the incorporation of psychology, both psychology of the markets and psychology of the investor. It's designed to be all-encompassing, so you'll feel very comfortable after reading this book on making investment decisions. He outlines ways to determine where you are in a particular cycle, and cycles are very important. All investors will know markets follow cycles. I mean, they don't exactly mirror cycles, but certainly ride. You know, the famous adage, history repeats itself.
Tactical management in a secular bear market is a timely topic, especially emerging from this the crisis of 2007-2009. It will help the investors, fund managers, advisors, and professional traders to see the big picture better and to position their portfolio in order to improve the return and manage risk better.